Yeah.
Just thought I...
Hey, that one's not ours, remember?
I'll handle it. Step aside. Didn't I just tell you? You need magic to harm that one. Let us guardians handle the likes of these.
Come to think of it, I haven't told you where we're going. First to Kilika Island. Then we change boats and head for Luka. Before that, though, Yuna's gotta pray at the temple. I'll be guarding. We'll be praying for the Aurochs' victory, too, so you come along, yeah?
Great plan.
Hey, it is a great plan.
Don't look at me.
Word is, that summoner's got noble blood.
I heard she's Lord Braska's daughter.
You don't say.
Lord Braska's daughter?
I don't know who you are or where you came from.
So, is Yuna's father famous or something?
She's the daughter of High Summoner Braska. You saw his statue at the temple. Lord Braska defeated Sin 10 years ago. Yuna's the heir to a great legacy.
It's tough when your father's famous.
Huh?
Waka's a bit lacking in the imagination department.
Huh?
Thanks, Lulu. I'll keep that in mind. The wind. It's nice. You're a blitzball player, aren't you? From Xanarkin, right? You hear that from Waka?
Mm-hmm.
Huh. Waka. Waka doesn't believe me at all.
But I believe you.
Huh?
I've heard in Xanarkin, there is a great stadium, all lit up, even at night.
Huh?
Great blitzball tournaments are held there, and the stands are always full.
How do you know that?
A man named Jack told me. He was my father's guardian.